Hello, it's your friendly neighbourhood weeb, the Eisenberg here. Just to let you know that I've done a special in BitLife. Basically what it is, it's a what if the hero of Rising the Shield hero, Naufoumi, was to not go to said world that he's in the new. Obviously, he still meets raphtalia, but I've given her a second name. And in this as well, he obviously they have kids, and you'll notice the name of the daughter when obviously the daughter's born. So, like I says, what I'll do is I'll put this little vlog, like video part of the video, in the video, and I'll do it round about now.
Thank you.
Hello, pup. Me doing this situation. Now, someone called him a jack wagon. Well, I certainly wouldn't assault them. He'd assault them back. And then basically give them clues as you got there. Oh my god. Dead. Wow. Wow, where are you going after me?
Naufoumi, 81, aged 83, died June 7th, 2019. It was with a heavy heart. It is with a heavy heart that Naufoumi Abante died. After a brief illness at the ripe old age of 83, surrounded by family, his funeral was attended by his two loving children, Haruki and Philo, his big sister Rino and grandson, and his three nieces. A charming and brilliant young fellow, Naufoumi fulfilled his dreams in the Marines. Called his big sister inspiring.
Hello, it's your boy, the fictional raphtalia.